the hell? Two days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
There's a camera right there. Oh. Well, that's mightily convenient. Oh, I hear you. The jig is up, the roof is up, they finally found me. The reindeer you had me. Oh, I'm gonna throw an EMP mine in your face. Then I'm gonna whack you. Ooh, what's this? Hey, ion torch. What is this thing? Is this like a hovercraft?
Corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
And why would you ever need a go-kart in space? Alright, let's do this. Grenade! I will damage what I damn well please. Fire! Improvised weapons, the best kind. I was about to comment on Mr. Bouncy Bouncy over here. Looks way too happy with what's going on in the station. I don't want to receive another of these. Stop weaponizing the tools. You can't possibly mean this one, can you?
Been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Wait, is that? Yes, guns. My, how I've missed you.
At the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
is quite the reactor. Very impressive. What is this? Before they breed, track and exterminate. Vermin cause diseases, don't let them spread. If only the man who... only the person who made this poster could see what pests we were dealing with. Alright, Mr. Working Joe, you want a piece of this? Is this a bolt gun or is this an improvised rail gun? I'm not running. I am not worried in the slightest in front of this thing held together with duct tape. Interesting, to say the least. At least I got my flamethrower back.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing, everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Yeah, I agree.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Oh, the elevator's out of power. Well. Oh, what? What? What is it? Oh no, you can screw right off. Get out of here. Okay, so that egg is closed, meaning there's probably gonna be something popping out of it sooner or later, so can I just, like... Oh, mission accomplished. Yeah, it says proceed to evac. Yeah, I wish I could. Oh, oh no. Where is that? Oh, this is freaking me out. Oh, that is the opposite of what I meant to do. Gonna do anything? Oh, yes. Ooh, pretty. And yeah, I don't think the aliens like that very much. Of course, if I was an alien, I would not like that either. Nothing about this is good. In no way, shape, or form could you call this situation good. So there are more aliens down here. So what were these guys doing while the one alien was just wreaking havoc aboard the station? Were they just all sitting down here watching Netflix or something? While What? Yeah, I just killed your little brother. What are you gonna do about that, huh? What? Oh no, where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, hey you. Go away, please. Yeah, go away. Nothing to see here. Move along. Oh, are there two of them? Get out of here. Oh boy. Get out of here.
You have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
I don't care, I don't care. Let me save, let me save, let me save! Oh, and of course it's broken, like everything else on this station. Not coming in here. Just gotta get out, just gotta get right out of here. Oh no, where's that? Excuse me, sir, you're in front of... What?
What?! What the fuck?!
What? Apparently, we found the next incarnation of Harry Houdini. And also a floating bolt gun.
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Oh. My arch nemesis. The floating bolt gun.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you put yourself in enough danger today.
I can-
Ignore the Skype message, please.
Overload them and then initiate reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, man. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
That's the important thing, isn't it? Holding on. No, you won't, because you'll be dead. Load. You sly dog, you almost caught me crafting. Well, that was easy.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
You hear that, aliens? That is the sound of inevitability. That is the sound of your death.
Sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
No argument here.
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
Good weird or bad weird? Something, Ricardo.